Hi friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Rain. This is the current affairs session. Let's begin. Atal Innovation Mission launches Atal Community Innovation Center ACIC program. Atal Innovation Mission, it is a flagship initiative of Niti Aayog and it launched the Atal Community Innovation Center program. And this program aims at spurring community innovation in underserved and unserved areas of the country. That is, this program aims at encouraging the community innovation in underserved and unserved areas of the country. And Union Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas and Steel, Sri Dharmendra Pradhan, inaugurated this ACIC program. That is the Atal Community Innovation Center program was inaugurated by our Union Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas and Steel, that is Sri Dharmendra Pradhan. And you already said that this Atal Innovation Mission is a flagship program of Niti Aayog. And here is a static knowledge. Who is the CEO of the Niti Aayog? The CEO of Niti Aayog is Sri Amitabh Kant. Rajiv Kumar appointed as the Finance Secretary. The Appointments Committee of the Cabinet, headed by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, approved the designation of Rajiv Kumar as the new Finance Secretary. Actually, Rajiv Kumar was currently serving as Financial Services Secretary, and on Tuesday he was designated as the new Finance Secretary. And he came to this position due to the transfer of Subhash Chandrakar. He is the earlier finance secretary, and now he is appointed as the power secretary, or he is transferred as the power secretary. So Rajiv Kumar is appointed as the new finance secretary. And static knowledge from this section. Who signs the 1 rupee notes? 1 rupee note will be signed by the finance secretary, and the notes which is higher than 1 rupee, it will be signed by our RBI governor. RBI liberalizes ECB norms by relaxing end-use restrictions. RBI liberalizes ECB, that is the external commercial borrowings norms, by relaxing end-use restrictions. RBI relaxes end-use stipulations under external commercial borrowing frameworks for corporates and NBFCs. This ECB, it is an instrument used in India to facilitate companies to raise money outside the country in foreign currency. And it can be a commercial loan, which can be in the form of bank loans, bonds, or securitized instruments, etc. India and UK launch Innovating for Clean Air initiative in Bengaluru. It is aimed at, and that is, this innovation is aimed at providing unique air quality measurement system by integrating satellite and sensor data and support India's transition to electric vehicle. India and United Kingdom launched a 2-year joint initiative, that is Innovating for Clean Air, ICA, Innovating for Clean Air in Bengaluru. And the aim of this project is to provide unique air quality measurement system, which is by integrating satellite and sensor data. And these innovations will identify the innovations having potential to improve air quality and contribute to more. More for a detailed localized map of air quality of Bengaluru by combining the satellite and sensor data. 22nd National Conference on E-Governance 2019 was held in Shillong. And the theme of this conference was Digital India Success to Excellence. The theme of the 22nd National Conference on E-Governance was Digital India Success to Excellence. And this conference was organized by Department of Administrative Reforms and Public Grievances, and this is in association with the Union Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. And this is the first time a mega knowledge sharing event which is organized in the northeastern region of the country. And this conference on e-governance is the first program of mega knowledge sharing which is organized in the northeastern region of India. Indian Air Force launches 3D mobile video game, that is the Indian Air Force Cut Above, and this is the second video game which is launched by the Indian Air Force. And this video game, Indian Air Force A Cut Above, it is launched by Air Chief Marshal B.S. Dhanoa. Air Chief Marshal B.S. Dhanoa launched the game Indian Air Force A Cut Above. And launching this mobile video games, it is aimed at making youth aware about Indian Air Force and encouraging them to join the armed force. The aim of this video games are to make the youth aware about Indian Air Force and encouraging them to join the armed forces. Thank you for listening this video. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, share this with your friends, and please subscribe our channel.